he just puts his face against yours, and then he just kind of like licks you lazily.
I lay on the couch, and no matter where you sit, he is always going to sit on you.
He won't move. Beau, do you know what personal space is?
It's either he's sitting on me or sitting on my dad. He is never not in contact with one of us.
Him putting his head here, like, super, super normal for Beau.
He puts his mouth on you. He wants your air.
He's so happy.
Hello.
In my junior year of high school, my mom committed suicide, so I just had my dad. It's us against the world.
He was a stray on the streets of Manhattan. He didn't have a home before us.
So goofy looking.
His eyes are a little too far apart. He's always smiling.
Hello.
He looks almost human.
He's got a very expressive face. Maybe more so than most dogs.
He really helped me start to heal after losing such an important part of my life.
Whenever I have a nightmare, he would be right there when I woke up and lick my face.
He's very in tune with us as a family. He brings so much joy to our lives.
He's a character. I've never had a dog react like him.
This is my morning. Every day.
He's always where we are. He sits to us like glue.
That's my ear.
This pit bull thing, though. Unreal. He's definitely more snug than most pit bulls, but all the ones I've ever met, definitely pretty sweet. She was bitten by a dog, not a pit bull. Called animal control, and animal control said to get a pit bull. And I said, yeah, you're gonna have to repeat what you said. You're nuts. I looked it up and he was right.
What are you doing in my clothes basket?
So we adopted Mojo. He lived for 10 years.
Hello, Lucy. How are you doing, Lucy? I'm fine.
They're people dogs.
Just want you to be happy. I'm just really happy to be able to show the world that pit bulls are amazing family dogs. He helped save my life. I was in a very bad place after my mom. I shut down. And Beau came into my life and it gave me a reason to get up. He's my best friend. I love him so much. He's just us ending the movie. He brings so much joy to our lives.
He does this all day. He's getting her nose. He gets his tongue up her nose off.
Get back up. What?
Ha 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 ha!